Former Rhode Island traffic judge Frank Caprio, known from Caught in Providence, has revealed his pancreatic cancer diagnosis. At 87, he's seeking treatment in Rhode Island and Massachusetts and asks for prayers and support from fans. Caprio, who retired this year after nearly 40 years, gained fame for his empathetic rulings on his show.